There is a simple and easy way to get Microsoft Copilot to generate branded PowerPoint presentations for you from the get-go. Let me show you how. The first thing you'll need to do is go into Microsoft PowerPoint and create a theme. This is what will be guiding Copilot as to how to format your slides. So to do this, you go into Design and then Variants. Here, you click this little arrow and you set up each of these four elements in the way you want to. For example, colors. If you click customize colors, you can enter all of your company colors in there and then save your color scheme. You can do the same for fonts. And if you want to, you can also do the same for effects and background styles, although that is not necessary. Your second step is to build a slide master. Again, the theme can be saved without a slide master, but if you do it, it's going to massively improve the way in which Copilot creates your slides. To create a slide master, you go into View, Slide Master, and then by default, you will be getting a set of blank slides with different layouts. This is my customized layout for 365 Talent Portal here. And so you can create every slide that you want and need in your company colors and designs. Now you're ready to save your theme. And in order to do this, you go into Design. And then this area with all the themes is where you need to click this little down arrow and then Save Current Theme. Automatically, the tool takes you into the right folder where your theme will be able to be pulled by PowerPoint when you next open it. So you go in there, you name your theme and you save it. And then after that, whenever you open PowerPoint on that computer, you will have your theme show up here at the top left with your colors, your fonts and your slide master. And just by one click, you'll be able to pull all of that. Now, let's see how that works with Copilot. So once you've got your theme selected here, you can open Copilot and ask it to create a presentation for you. Please create a presentation about the benefits of AI. You can see it's not my first attempt at recording this video here. There you go. So you've got a presentation. And as you can see, this presentation is following my branding. It has the correct layouts, the correct colors. Now, of course, it's not perfect, so you'll probably need to make some edits yourself. But it is a good start, and it's definitely going to save me time. A couple more things that are useful. If you right-click a slide and then you go into Layout, you can actually pull any other one of your existing slide layouts. So for example, if you prefer here, it doesn't work with this type of presentation, but you can completely change the layout from any others that you have and that you want to use. And you can see also that Designer suggests for you different designs based on your layouts. Sometimes it also suggests entirely new designs, depending on the type of slides you have, that match your company colors and company brand, which is actually really cool. So there you go. This is how to get Copilot to generate branded PowerPoint presentations without you having to build all of that every single time. I hope you found this useful. If you try this, please share your experiences in the comment section.